Thank you. Thank you. Now that we've got a good distribution of animals, I want to get a photographic record of how they interact with one another. Be sure to get me images of the Ankylotagus.
Who said science couldn't be sexy, huh?
Thank you.
Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
Well, this is unexpected. I'm receiving reports of an unknown disease afflicting at least one enclosure. It seems the Angelotticus has been infected. Without a cure, our only option is to move the dinosaur to another of my facilities. We don't have a lot of time. If we've any chance of treating the specimen, you'll need to transport it off-island, and quickly.
Confirmed.
We need to prepare the cure. An outbreak could be catastrophic.
Asset has been collected.
Back. The threat is still real, however, so proceed with caution.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Even though these animals were extinct before my research, it's still not enough to bring them back if we can't keep them alive. You'll need to help with the cure. I put the parameters of what's needed in the files.
Task received. Confirmed.
Can't let this dinosaur die, or my research dies with it. Understood?
Confirming task. Request acknowledged.
No diseased dinosaur is detected.
Looks like you have everything under control.
Well done. The animal is cured. However, this was no random outbreak. Instead, I believe our facility was hit deliberately. Which troubles me, because only you and I should know about the true objectives of this place. And the sabotage? This disease was introduced at the embryo stage. Whoever they are trying to take us down right at the beginning.
What did I miss? Nothing you couldn't handle by the looks of it.
I need another hybrid. Which means you have another opportunity to prove yourself. This is my definition of teamwork. I call, you respond. Perfect.
Let me see if I can guess the dinosaurs Dr. Wu used for this hybrid.
Dinosaurs detected.
Just look at this animal, would you? So impressive. I think others will admire our work as much as we do. Let's have our personnel observe the Stegoceratops for a bit. They don't need to know any more than what I'm willing to share, which at this point is very little.
We're gonna charge money to see this eventually, right? I'm asking for a friend.
As impressive as this animal is, I think we can push the Stegoceratops even more. Let's create another with further modified genes.
Reading between the lines here, but did Dr. Wu just suggest your first attempt at this hybrid was in some way defective? Maybe not. But what if he did?